we're back to back, and there's this guy, and my name is Spider-Vane, and turning camera. Hey,
can
Steve,
what's up? Can I build fire now?
My name is Spider-Vane. Don't build it right now. It's, yeah.
Oh, I was gonna build something else, though.
Something
dress.
Odd here. I can't place my finger on it. I can't put my finger on it. Steel, what are we doing this episode?
I think we should give our goal should be
getting scare the birds.
Machine.
What?
Our goal should be getting a science machine and building our base.
Build a fire.
I need grass.
I got it then. I'll build it right there.
Boop. I got logs though, but I ran out of grass. That's why we're together right now. That's why we didn't. Why we didn't leave this time?
I'm going to make. Wait. Okay, I can make a telltale heart, or I can make a cherub's heart. I don't know what that is.
Okay, I'm gonna cook 18 berries that I found.
Ow. That hurts. I'm just going to eat like all of my berries to get my health back up.
You want some flowers? I have 5 extra.
Yes, please.
Alright, I'll give it to you in a second. I'll let this fish cook you all this.
Oh, I have honey. Oh, that's really good for the heart. Healthy for the heart.
And that's when all the parents complain.
I'm out
of their kids. There you go. Oh, you're out of food?
Thank you. Well, I mean, I just ate it all. To get my health back. 114. You go find some berries.
Okay, I picked all of them, I think.
Guess we'll find out. Wait, I had frog legs. Where'd they go? Oh, I gave them to you.
See if you can cook them. Back?
See if you can cook them. And then, yes, right. I will take them. Aha! There's a berry bush unpicked. Ah, another unpicked berry bush.
We can't.
I'm growing a beard! Turkey!
Hey, dude, we have cooked frog legs.
Ah!
Okay, I need to get some grass.
Burn the turkey! Dude, I lit it on fire! What? Dude! I lit a turkey on fire!
So, dude, what I decided to do is I'm just gonna hit a frog and have it chase me towards the pig.
That's a good idea.
Then we'll attack the pigs, I'll get frog legs
away. Wait, no, dude, I killed a turkey with fire! Yes! Drumsticks! I am man! Why are these pigs randomly dropping logs?
Pigs!
Oh, is that supposed to be like a joke? That they're dropping logs? jokes.
Pigs!
Steel, I have a fried drumstick for you. Here you go.
I need to get my harps up. No, thank you.
Yeah. Hey, this frog's probably gonna attack this pig here in a second. Or not. Oh no, he's gonna attack me. Attack it with me. Cool. That works. Run!
My hearts are down, by the way. I need to get the
love.
I'm at 108. Alright, so I'm gonna hit this for you.
Hey, please do. Okay.
Ow!
I'll take those. I'm just gonna go ahead and make another fire because I need.
I'm at 98 hearts. Let's eat something.
Okay, wait, do you have one spare grass that I can have?
I don't even have grass. We need to go hunting.
Okay. Oh, I was really hoping you wouldn't pick that.
Oh, there's grass right here.
Yay.
I'm gonna take the rest of this because I need grass for fire.
go. Now I gotta cook all this.
Cook it up.
Hey, here, you want half my berries? So they don't go bad?
Ooh, okay, we'll probably. Yeah, sure.
Just give me half back, because I don't want them to go bad. It's better to have them, like, share than go bad. There you go. Alright. I have 7 seeds, by the way.
Ooh, I will accept those.
Well, I thought we were waiting for...
Oh, wait, no, you're the seed guy. Here you go.
Yeah. Yes, I thought we're going to save those for the farm, save them for food if we have an emergency.
Alright, cool. I'm going to go find a rock somewhere. Oh, wait, no, I was going to show your viewers this thing. Come here.
Yeah. Wait, tree. And carrot. Or mushrooms. Do we go for mushrooms or no? Jeremiah's scared away.
Oh, hey, seeds. Hey, right, there's seeds over here. Yeah, there are more seeds over there. Also, if you're just walking around with WASD and you can press spacebar and go to the nearest thing next to you.
I use the arrow. I just slide. I just use the arrow to walk. Like, I click and drag and just make it.
Yeah. Alright, come here. You've never seen this guy before, I don't think, so... Here he is. How do you like the pig king?
Can he be my king?
Sure.
He's amazing.
If you give him stuff, he'll give you gold, I think. Or something.
What, do we need to give him food?
Wait. No. Wait, I don't remember exactly what you give him, but it's something.
I'll give him a carrot!
He's like, nah, fam. Not
wrong
in the
mood. Leg! Flint!
Pine cone?
Berries! Drumstick! Oh, it worked!
Oh! I'll make the science machine. Hey, there's seeds up there.
Dude, so just give him a drumstick and it works.
Okay, cool.
Are you sure you increase pig farms instead of beeflo?
No, I didn't increase pig stuff. Oh, yes, flowers. Yes, please. I'm at like 70-something hearts right now. Ah! There's a crow here. He keeps dropping seeds, so I'm just gonna, like, stay around him. Hey, when you eat nuts and stuff, do you get, hearts back or no?
I don't think I've eaten nuts. If I'm being all honest here, where'd you go? I don't have enough stuff to create a fire.
I went down because I'm just picking some flowers and stuff.
Well, I don't have any grass for- Yo, I found a wormhole.
Moist. Yeah, I found one earlier, but we don't need to go in.
Where are you at? I need you.
Oh, dang. I'm coming. Coming to the pig king.
Because I don't have any grass. Do I have enough for fire? No, I do not.
Neither do I, but I have a torch, so it's okay. Steel, I lost the pig king.
Over here, to the left. Build torch.
No, I got this.
It was just in case.
Wait, come back. Okay. Yeah, now you can put your torch away and save it for later.
Okay. That's what I was planning on doing.
Okay. Well, here we are.
So I'm at 109 heart, what are you looking at?
What?
My health, I'm at 109.
Oh, I'm at 85. Oh, also, this tree's gonna catch on fire, probably. I'm gonna be here when it does. Ah! What did I tell you? Only I can catch them.
I'm gonna be risky about this.
Alright, see you later.
Oh. That's when I thought I was being risky. So are you gonna have our base around here somewhere?
Yeah, somewhere around here.
Our goal, our our goal was Science Machine. That's what I set for this episode, and you got the golds.
Yeah, I got
but
this.
But I wanted more permanent fire. You know, permanent. The one set up. Yeah, permanent.
Yeah.
You put, like, permanent
fire. Permanent?
Permanent.
Yeah, permanent. There you go.
I can't talk anymore.
I have 90 hearts. Wait, I mean, Steel, where did it go? Steel, where did it go? Steel! Oh, I found it.
I'm chopping down some of these trees. There's two butterflies by me. Are you okay, friend?
I'm fine! I'm fine. How are you?
Alright.
You're just like, I don't know, man, you're weird. I found a flute! Steel, come here, I'm gonna play the flute for us.
Dude, I have to get some food, reload up on food.
Where you at?
I'm by the pig king, but like I'm at the birch nut forest.
Okay, I'm at the pig king.
Like I'm to the left, of course.
Oh, where you burned the trees at?
Yeah, I'm just like chopping the rest down.
Oh hey, okay, I'm gonna play the flute.
Aww, it's beautiful.
Yeah. I can only do that 9 times, and I have no clue what it does.
Hey, we need to find grass.
Here, I want you to have this. Here you go.
Cat.
In memory of me killing a cat. That way you know that I am your, like, son. So,
you
I killed
what?
I killed
I'll,
a cat
I'll
for
take
you.
It this time. Can we eat the cat tail?
No.
I would. I don't know. We can see butterflies in this.
Butterfly wings, mind you, not just a whole
butterfly.
Well,
it's a cat. It's a cat tail.
Yeah. Not cat wings.
Red Bull gives you wings.
Gosh dang it, Steel. Gosh dang you.
You're welcome, everybody who was thinking that.
Hate you.
But you see, so does everyone admire. Else. I don't think everyone hates me, just the majority.
Just the majority.
Yeah, I mean,
ow, I lit a frog on fire.
How did that go for you?
It went pretty great, I think.
Oh yeah, the holy still the hollow, not holy, the hollow. That's where we get the.
Yeah,
the was
stuff.
That right in the? Was that right? Was
oh,
that right? That,
oh,
the right
cats are fighting the frogs. Okay, cats versus frogs is a good thing.
It's not even a cat. It's a raccoon.
It is called a catcoon, Steel.
It's taking seeds. Kill it.
Yeah, like actually though, kill them because they're good.
Yeah, remember I told you I thought this was a respawn, like their spawner, and you said no?
I don't remember that.
It's on video somewhere.
Cool. That's nice. I'm back down to 94. Gosh dang.
I'm at 109, but, you know, that's why I'm chopping down trees to, like, reload up on our food.
Hey, a gold thing! Mine.
Wait, can we build a fire with the stone then? Do you have stone? Like enough stone to build one of those permanent fires?
No, I do not. I need 6 more.
Okay,
so.
Okay, then we need to, another raccoon spawned.
Catcoon.
Catcoon, okay, we'll call it a catcoon.
A mole! I killed a mole! Oh, I got a morsel! I am man! Steel, I have something to tell you.
Yeah?
Wait, come back here for a sec. Don't do it.
I'm killing this!
No, look at me. Look at me.
Sorry.
Yeah, hey, wait, can I have that meat actually? I have 2 of them, and I'm gonna cook them tonight.
Oh, okay. I have 2 as well.
I want you to eat my axe.
Not very tasty.
Here you go.
What else did you
get? In loving memory, I gave you another cattail.
Okay, so we need to find grass. That's important. So let's run this way.
Definitely need to find grass. I'll go this way. I found a road. I'm taking the road. Taking the road less traveled. Or we can just, like, light a tree on fire again.
Yeah, why don't you come back to where I'm at? We can just light these, some of these trees on fire.
Okay, I'll come back in a second. I'm running away from you.
But I don't want to light the one of the main trees. Like, let's go over here and light one of these. Oh, I found another wormhole. Hey.
Yeah, I saw that earlier. Oh, I found another stone.
Okay, I'm just gonna light over here.
Examine birch nut tree. It's all leafy most of the time.
Dude, there's so many birch things, but I'm scared that the freaking monster. It's gonna come. Dude, nothing's bad as the pine cones, you know.
Alright, I'm coming back.
I'm gonna light it.
Right now?
I'm gonna wait, run back. I'm gonna get ready to light it.
Go ahead and light it. That way I know where you are. Are you by the road by chance?
Yes, I'm right next to it.
Okay, hello, friend. That's going to light the rest of the trees on fire. Good job. Hey, yeah, can you chop down this tree? That way it doesn't spread. This tree that I'm standing beside?
Yeah. I need to put the axe again.
Yeah, just, Good job.
Thank you. Oh, it's starting to light up!
Yeah, that's why you needed the. Whoops. I'll just plant the sapling by the fire. It'll be fine. Yeah, buy a sapling. I just placed it to die.
Sacrifice, oh, okay.
Pretty much. Oh no, it's gonna light this stump on fire, isn't it? Nope, okay.
I can't craft it, the army plant.
Oh wait, what do you need to craft?
An axe, my axe broke. I was gonna chop down this tree next to us.
Oh wait, I got you.
I kind of want a fire because I have food I can cook.
It's fine. There's going to be daytime soon.
I just equipped my thing just in case.
See you later.
See ya. Can we find some grass? Or you get stoned?
Wait, actually, come here.
Seeds. Seeds don't go bad.
Charcoal. Take this.
What can we do with charcoal?
We can make fire, probably. Alright, Steel. Follow me back up the road when you're done. Berries! Okay, taking a side trip. I found berries.
I'm just gonna chop down more because, there's so many, I don't wanna, I like storing up on birch nut, but it's a simple food. Oh, I need to eat. It's been a while. I'm at 63. Frog leg! Go! Okay, I actually need to make a fire soon to cook some food up. I have food to cook, but I don't have a fire, so I might just make one when I can to cook food up.
No, I'm gonna make one in a second if you'll follow me.
Alright, well, where are you at then?
I'm gonna make a base by the Pig King. That way, we're right in the middle of everything.
I like by the mine because if he gives us gold,
Yeah, dude, we're gold. It's amazing.
Pun not intended.
I hate you.
Pun was not intended. Still I kind of hate myself right now.
Everyone hates you.
And there's two, those raccoon spawns by this area, so we have a good little area.
Yeah, supposedly.
I'm right here behind you.
Okay, cool.
I want to get rid of all
I need three
trees.
More stone! Just stay here. Hold on, there are probably more rocks.
I want to get rid of all the trees around us.
Cool. There are more cats if you want to go kill those and then meet back right there.
Sure, I'll head over there.
Cat coon.
There you thought you could run.
And you can, but not for long.
Yeah, especially from me. I hunt cats.
Cat
Cat coon.
I found a carrot.
Oh, it tried to get behind a tree, so I couldn't get it. It was a valid attempt. Oh, it's fighting back! Oh, I did not realize it could fight back.
Well, yeah, I mean, it hisses at you and it has claws.
Yeah, I didn't realize it would actually fight back. Yeah, I'm at 73 hearts, so I need to eat some food.
Yeah, I'm at 99. Wow, 99.
Okay, I'm heading back to you.
The stone! I hope you're not heading to me, because I'm all the way down here.
Okay, I'm heading to where you said we should be. Okay. At least I think I am. I'm somewhere by the pigs.
Okay. I have 6% on my pickaxe.
I'm by the pig king.
Cool, I'm coming back that way. Hey, another stone!
By the way, I'm gonna give you some wood. I have a lot of wood.
Oh, dude, I have 18 right now. I'm good.
I have 1, 2, 3 stacks of 20.
Okay. Oh, start making boards then.
Wait, making what?
Boards.
Okay.
We might need a science machine, so I'll do that.
Yeah. What is that for?
We can make a chest out of that.
Oh, yeah, we need that then.
Do you have any rocks whatsoever?
I don't have a pickaxe. You've been the most of the flame.
No, I mean, you can pick them up randomly off the ground sometimes.
No, I'm hungry. I'm gonna eat some berries raw.
Cool.
63, okay. I just need to cook. I got food. I just need to cook it.
I murdered a cat while it was sleeping.
So we don't have rocks to make fire.
Oh wait, we might. Hold on.
Oh, I hear that. You're not too far.
Yeah. I broke it for science. So true. Okay, hey, Steeler, over here.
Okay.
We'll start right here. Using some of your wood on this, I guess.
Yeah, I'll put one in.
Yeah, now I need one more rock for the science machine. Oh, well.
I'm just gonna start cooking. It's time to get food.
Yeah, definitely.
I'm doing all-star.
Ooh, cooked morsel. Yes, please. Oh, that was good. Ah! This food is amazing!
I'm not cooking like 23 via birch nut.
I'm not gonna cook 9 carrots, 6 berries, and a lot of meat.
Yeah, we should be on that meat hunt since we have like meat farm there.
I'm getting hot.
Oh, I'm getting hot too. Hey, we got hot.
Hey, would you like some stuff to eat for? Here, wait here. This is for your health. I can't feed you right now. Stop eating. That way I can feed you.
Hey, I'm at 150. Thank you, friend.
No problem. Wait, you're on 150? Gosh dang it, I could have used that.
Food? Or hearts?
Both? Maybe. I don't need food.
I'm gonna cook some meat.
In fact, here, take this. I'm just gonna give you... Actually, here, let's exchange. I'll give you carrots, you give me meat. That way we can, like, consolidate our stuff.
Here you go.
I can't give it to you because you're behind the fire. Here you go.
We'll take your feet up my butt.
I am. You're welcome.
Dang, we've got to come out one way, right?
Sure. Wait, did you give me the meat?
Yeah, I did.
Okay. I ate a couple, I guess.
Sorry. I have 15 seeds that I'm not cooking.
The beating of this hideous heart will bring a ghost back to life.
But hey, what's your hunger at?
142. I'm fine.
Okay.
My sanity's going down.
I'm at 150
taking
right now.
My
I'm at 96. Does that work? Taking it?
No, I'm just doing it for fun.
We need to hunt for some more flowers because my thing's on yellow.
You know what to say about that?
Fancy.
So fancy.
Everything's all fancy.
What are you doing? In the shadow.
I don't think that's the smartest idea.
Uh-oh.
Look what you've done!
I didn't do that.
Oh, crap! Ah, they stole all of the fire!
Ah, fuel!
I gave you all of my fire. Steel, give me the logs back.
They're right there. I didn't pick them up. I have fuel.
We're just both like, go, go, go.
I don't want to die.
Going to the darkness.
I'm going to test my limits. Okay, that's my limit.
Hey, you know what, dude? I think we should build that science machine and call it an episode.
Well, I need rocks for that.
Alright, well, let's go on for rocks.
Yeah, because that was the whole point of this episode. So. Alright, yeah. I'm gonna go up this way. Ooh, another hollow. Hey, frog legs.
Ooh, frog leg flower.
I hear one of those clockwork things.
That's not good.
No,
ooh, they're fighting! Pig and frog are fighting!
Pig frog!
Whichever one lose, like, I can take out later.
Yeah, don't kill pigs. Because especially since we live by them.
Yeah.
They
I know.
Won't like you very much. Oh no, I'm in a thick birch forest. They're probably gonna be purple guys here. Purple guys. They will stab you and poke your eyes.
Nice song.
Thank you. Found some carrots. Now I'm running away from hermits. Steel!
Yeah?
Hi. You know what?
What?
You're ugly. Wow, but you know what else?
Hey, can I drop the cat tail?
You're also cool. Ugly people are cool. Sure.
Thank you.
I don't guess we need it. Unless you can make rope out of it. I don't know. Probably not, but try it.
I'm dropping the charcoal as well.
If we had cattails in real life, we could, like, you know, burn them or make a fire.
Or eat them if we had to.
No. We could make rope.
I said if we have to.
I need rocks. I need rocks for all the socks.
That was the main goal of this episode. It's kind of like, oh.
I need rocks.
But I do say the fire is pretty important, though. Like, I feel like that's, like, really important, because now we don't have dead grass.
This world needs to get rocked.
We need to get more grass.
We need everything.
I wish you could set up, like, a beacon. You know, like, it has, like, the mark on the,
I think eventually you might spawn. Be able to. I don't know, though.
You know, like, how it has a mark on the spawn, like, that swirl? I wish we could, like, put, like, you know, our faces, you know, on it. Or, like, see your friends when you're playing with them on the map.
Well, I mean, that would be cool.
Oh,
but...
purple! Purple tree monster! Purple tree monster! And it's good minions! Job.
Oh yeah, I hear the minions famous. From here.
I was just chopping down trees. This is why I wanted the trees chopped down. Go to the pigs.
Oh yeah, because pigs are scared of us when we get too close to them, so maybe we could push it towards the tree and just be like, here you go. Sacrifice. What side of the road was it on? Because I haven't seen it yet.
It's on the right. If you're facing downward towards the fire, if you're going down. Well, I mean, it's still on the right. Yeah, it's on the right either way.
Okay. Did you hear that? Uh-oh, we're about to be attacked by wolves or something.
Oh,
stay by the pigs.
Wait, the pigs went inside the house!
Well, go to our fire.
I'm at our fire. I'm cooking right Hello, now.
Friend. Hello, friend.
Hey. I'm really low on hearts right now.
I have 122.
I'm at 74. I got hit by one of those things. And it did enough damage.
Yeah, wait, come here. I'll feed you.
Well, I'm at full hunger.
Well, I mean, yeah, but still, you get hearts, so.
Yeah, I just
and my berries are like, about to spoil, so.
I don't like wasting, you know, wasting food.
Well, my garland is spoiled, basically.
Yeah, I only have 4 flowers on.
I have 0. I know where some are, though.
We need 12, so I need
I'm gonna go
exploring
real quick.
They're on their way. What do we do?
It's fine.
What if we light a fire?
That won't help us from the wolves, but...
Because I'm not good at running away from these things.
Oh, grass! Grass! Uh-oh.
I hear it!
All the growling stopped.
They're back!
Yep, they're here. Ow,
Who are
ow.
You?
Well, we just have to run around until it's daytime, and then, yeah. Then the pigs will come back out. And... Maybe the Pig King will help us. I don't know. Probably not, but worth a shot.
Help me! I'm one of you! Yeah, we're family!
No, you're not. Not in this game.
Oh, no! You brought a third one!
Oh, I brought 4 of them. Wait! Bring them towards the cats!
They're all on you!
They're all on the cat. Yeah, you bite that fire. Yeah, because we can't kill these guys, so we just have to run around in giant circles. If you get the chance, just keep placing wood on the fire so that we don't, like, run out of stuff.
I did place some on the fire. Uh-oh.
I need a bigger circle to run in. Ow, put wood on the fire! Forget it. I'm pulling out a torch.
Ow!
Well, good job, Steel.
I sacrificed for you!
Hey, come towards me. I'm gonna give you a heart once it turns daytime. Pigs, help me! Don't haunt them, they'll turn into werewolves! Actually, yeah, do haunt them, because they'll fight each other.
Yeah! That's what I'm doing!
If you could actually do it, that'd be nice.
I'm trying!
Pigs! Pigs! Pig! Help me, pigs! Yes!
Uh-oh.
Yes, pigs away! Steel, fly towards me. Or gently float towards me. Here, wait, stand still. There you go.
I'm sorry, I tried to make the fire bigger. I was surviving this.
It is fine. I like how the first thing you had, it grabs your hat. Oh, yay, pigs! We have a pig army.
Yeah, we have meat on the ground, too.
Ah.
Oh, unequipped. I don't need the torch out.
Okay, that was good. Well, next time on Vainstar for the win.
Wait, we haven't got the science machine yet!
Oh.
We're not stopping to get the science machine!
Well, I'll be right back with a rock or something. Actually, I need to cook food real quick.
Guys, I do apologize for dying, but in my defense...
I saved your life.
Wait, how many hearts do you have now?
I'm at 50, so I'm just gonna eat up. I have food, so I'm gonna eat up and get me back up there. But like I said, in my defense, in this situation, I know I will die of my own fault many times. This time, I was stopping to put wood in the fire, and
I meant when you get a chance. I didn't mean like immediately.
Well, you were yelling, put wood in the fire, so I put wood in the fire. And then by the time you said it's not worth it, I was too late. It was too late, and he bit me. I mean, I don't blame you for anything, but I was just trying to save my friend, okay?
Thanks.
Okay, guys. Trying to save my friend. That's all I was trying to do. And I knew you had a spider gland on you as well.
Yeah.
So that was another reason why I was kind of like,
hey,
you know,
I found
what?
Some rot.
That's why I was kind of like, you know what? Let's just do this. Okay, I'm at 64 hearts now.
Very cool. I'm going to murder a butterfly if I can.
I like our pig army.
I do too. It's very nice.
I like our beeflow arm better because they attack them too, don't they?
Yeah. They're slower to attack though.
Yeah, but beeflow are up there at night though.
Yeah, that's true.
No, we ate the seed!
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Grass. Rock! Rock.
Oh, do you want me to light the birds thing on fire since there's that monster there?
Yeah.
Poop! The cat's poop!
You found poopy!
The cat's poop!
Oh, cat's poop?
Yeah,
cats are useful. Cool.
Well, they're catcoons.
Well, catcoons are useful.
Pick up dark petals. What did...
You don't... Stay away from those.
The cat just barfed up a birch nut.
Oh, that's cool.
The catcoon barfed up
That's a pretty good hairball.
I'm gonna light... Ooh, is that more? No, it's locked.
The thing is the birch nuts are actually hairy, which sounds really weird, but they are.
So, my question is, do we jump? How far should I run down the birch tree? Is the thing still there or is it gone now? Because I don't hear it.
The monster always stays, I believe.
I don't hear it though, so I'm just going to chop down a tree and see what happens. Because that was one of my main sources of food. Besides having a monster, it's a great source.
Alright, I'm back at the fire and ready to do the thing so we can, start before nighttime comes.
Alright, I'll head back and I'm just gonna chop the tree.
Very cool.
Oh, my axe broke, so I'm just gonna equip this and I'm gonna start a forest fire.
Alright.
I'm just gonna light this one as well, and then light this one. Go, honey. Okay, so my flower thing's on red, so we need to get more flowers as well. Okay, but I'm gonna head back to you.
Yeah,
I found
some berry bushes, so I'm gonna take a side tour and do those real quick.
So I'm gonna let these cats live for a little bit.
Turkey! Oh, hey.
Hey.
Being true.
Because if they keep puking stuff, well, I start a fire. I think I'm gonna have some left.
I got this.
We can make a farm. Do we want to make a farm real quick?
Let's go. Hey, a houndstooth. Alright. I'm guessing things don't despawn, so I'm just going to leave it there. Oh, dude, look at our magnificent beards.
I don't think I have a beard. I don't have a beard anymore.
Oh, man.
I feel like I let everyone down.
So why don't you're dead now?
No, you're your own grandpa.
Grandpa, tell me a bedtime story.
Well, once there was an old man named Cranberries, and he ate lots of cranberries.
There you go.
And
Science machine.
Science machine?
Alright, we'll see you guys next time.
So, bye guys!
Imagine we did that at the beginning of the episode so we could just, like, end it, like, 5 minutes
in. Yeah, you know, we'll get going so we can start the game.
Yeah, so
fire.
You can make boards now.
I'll work on that, so, but we'll do that next episode. We'll work on making a chest and some stuff. And maybe we'll collect poop to make a farm. Who knows?
Yeah.
See you guys! Have an awesome day. Okay. Can you protect me while I rename real quick? While I split episode two?
Yeah.
All that, just like...
We'll start in the morning.